Hi everyone, Aaron here for Zolotech, and I wanted to show you how to unlock the iPhone XR. This one currently has an AT&T SIM card in it, and if I want to use it on any GSM carrier around the world, I'll need to unlock it. So I wanted to show you how to do that. I've partnered with the unlocking company who's sponsored this video so I can show you how we do that. Now this one has an AT&T SIM card in it. You'll see there's the account. I don't have a signal, so I need to use it with a different carrier such as T-Mobile. Now this particular device, like I said, we'll need to unlock, so the first thing we need to do that is get the IMEI number. So we need to go to the phone dialer. This is the quickest way I find. Dial *#06#. The IMEI number will come up, and then we can take this number and go to theunlockingcompany.com so we can get this unlocked. So let's do that now. I'm at theunlockingcompany.com, and the first thing I need to do is select the phone manufacturer. So we'll select Apple. Then we'll select the phone model. And in this case, it's the iPhone XR. We'll click Unlock Now. Now we need to select the country we purchased it from. So in this case, it's the United States. And then we need to select the carrier, and this one is AT&T. Well, again, go ahead and click Next. Now these prices can vary depending on what country and what carrier it is. So the first thing we need to do is enter that IMEI that we got earlier. So we'll go ahead and do that now. Now I've put all my information in it, and you'll see it says an average of 1 to 5 days delivery time. Now this can be very quick, or sometimes it can take a little bit longer. Let's go ahead and click order now. And now we can pay via PayPal. So once we've paid, we'll receive an email in a few days to a couple weeks letting us know the phone is unlocked. And once we receive that email, we move on to the next step. Once you receive your email from the unlocking company, the phone will automatically unlock. Now we can check this another way by plugging this into iTunes, and it will pop up a message telling us it's unlocked. So if we go ahead and do that, we plug this in, and then iTunes will open and tell us that it's unlocked. So we'll see that it's unlocked and we're good to go. So we'll unplug this, and that tells us that we're unlocked. Of course, you can just try popping in a SIM card and it will work as well. So what we need to do is swap the SIM card from the AT&T one that's in here to T-Mobile to make sure that it's working. So we'll go ahead and do that. Now, many people say you need to shut down the phone. With iPhones, even in the store, they'll swap the SIM card with it turned on. So let's go ahead and do that. So we'll pop the SIM card out. You'll see this one's here. Let's flip it over. So you see that's the AT&T SIM card. We'll set that aside. Here is my T-Mobile SIM card. So let's flip that over and put that in place. We'll give it a moment and it will jump onto T-Mobile's network. So you'll see I already have a bar there and it says T-Mobile. We'll give it a moment, and I'll turn off Wi-Fi so that we can test and make sure that the data works okay. So you'll see we're at my website. If I scroll down here, we'll go to this one. Let's make sure a video will load. It should load with no problem. So now we know that LTE is working, no problem here, and we're good to go. We're unlocked permanently. You can't relock this, and we're good to go worldwide without a problem. You can travel wherever you'd like and use it with any GSM carrier around the world. So thanks again to the Unlocking Company for sponsoring this video. If you have any other questions or comments, let me know in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.